use your handprint to open the door?
No.
You know who's in there, right?
You're here to kill Khan Noonien Singh. Why?
Because a computer simulation told me to.
You can't be serious.
Time is like a black box. It's too complicated to leave to intuition, so we built computers. Will tell us the results of certain changes.
And this was your answer?
Khan becomes a brutal tyrant. I mean, maybe. Humanity needs the dark age that he brings in to usher in their age of enlightenment. Or maybe it's just random. Doesn't really matter, though, because if I kill him, the Federation never forms. And the Romulans lose their greatest adversary. But, you know, so many people have tried to influence these events, you know, to delay them or stop them. I mean, whole temporal wars have been fought over them. And it's almost as if time itself is pushing back and events reinsert themselves, and all this was supposed to happen back in 1992, and I've been trapped here for 30 years trying to get my shot at him. I'm not gonna stop now, so open the door.
My real name is La'an Noonien Singh. My ancestor is Khan Noonien Singh. And his legacy is genocide, torture, and me.
You have a device in your pocket that protects you from changes in the timeline. If he dies, you can live whatever kind of life you want, and you'll never have to hear the name Khan ever again. You can be free of him.